We're gonna
hey
do
guys,
a
Zass here. Really, you would have. Hey guys, Zass here. I'm playing some Dragon's Nest, and look at me. I'm this sexy demon elf archer.
Texting you.
With red eyes.
Who's under level? All of them.
Yeah, he's level. I have to go back. I have to go that. Oh, wow. I'm hung up.
I can't show you all my password, I'll be back in a second.
Yeah, I'm sitting in the background. You guys can clear everything for me.
Alright, I'm back.
Yeah, that's,
so, dude, what that's is like, every? What level is everyone?
We're 10.
Y'all make it impossible to talk.
Who cares?
Good.
Fail.
I'm trying to talk to my people here.
And Shelby, I'm
no one cares about
you. Stayed home sick, and yet you still went to scouts.
My people care about my people.
Yeah. Let me go back.
They may know each other, and then they're going to care about each other. Just to spite y'all.
You're talking about?
Yeah, I don't even know what he's talking about anymore.
We're talking to Shelby
over
here.
People. Talking about his people.
We're talking to.
He has people.
Yeah. What the people?
Talking to.
There's
what
like my imaginary YouTube. I hate these little messages.
Yeah, like all we have imaginary YouTube people because we have like no legit subscribers.
Yeah, look at this.
It's sad.
I mean,
and like
how
the few
we have legit subscribers.
And like the few subscribers we actually have are all like, oh fuck them. Yogscast just uploaded a video. Let's go watch that.
That is true, and it's also like Ohm of Jikata.
No.
They actually have a lot less.
They do.
My subscribers are gonna spam this
like
video with comments
like
now saying that they love me more than the Yogscast.
That's a lie.
I'm calling it right here. I'm counting on you
sure
guys.
There they are, Zach.
Well,
I'm counting on you guys.
Guys, fail him. Don't give him his dream.
Actually, guys, hold on. Guys,
poop on his dreams. Poop on his dreams.
Don't tell him that.
What are you doing? You're in the
Gabe, you're in the middle of a dungeon, and you're
kidding.
Gonna leave.
I'm kidding.
I was about to say, broski.
I was about to say, you're gonna be a recruit in this guild now.
Zach's future video, because he uploads like within like 10 minutes, like boom, done uploading. Oh, guys, look at another video, guys. Oh, look at another video. From
how are you almost out of power?
Because we've been playing.
Because we do dungeons like crazy.
Come here, yeah.
It takes
100.
Oh, yeah.
It takes 100 plus power per dungeon at our level.
Or at least playing on Abyss, it does.
Abyss and failing.
This one takes 420.
And then y'all don't get any more power? I have full power.
We don't get any more power until 24 hours. Which is really dumb. Why did you do that, Nexon? Why?
Because kids.
Why?
And I told you.
Like, they will go no life on
you. Retard.
Like, who cares if they go no life?
Exactly.
It kind of kills the fun.
Exactly. Like,
honestly, Nexon, I'm gonna start forgetting. I'm gonna start treating this like League of Legends, where I get my first one of the day and then I'm done for the night.
You do know that win of the day counts for both Dominion and 5v5.
I'm owning these
That's stupid. I think you should do it separate. Like, first Dominion win of the day, first Summoner's Rift win of the day, I think. Okay,
they
we're off topic here. We're off topic. Shut up.
No, they do have first Dominion win of the day, don't they?
No, they don't. They give
they
you a little tiny bonus IP. Well, if you. But it
counts. And then you can't get a Summoner's Rift win of the day.
Yeah.
I'm a Viking!
Fire my laser.
I'm
gonna
fire my laser?
Since Nathaniel's like the derp in here who's not a brony, who can't wait until the new
false brony.
Poochums are swarming in!
Poochums!
Poochums! Oh my god, I'm gonna one shot those things. I'm gonna go one shot those things.
Where are
Poochums?
Poochums.
Poochums.
What are Poochums?
Poochums.
Yeah, I'm a new.
You know the little retarded thing on the white loading screen?
Oh,
like at the very
beginning? I just killed a bunch of those.
Zach's
no,
like
you probably
behind us. Like he's like so far behind in the game right now.
Oh my god, they're all like just clusterfucked right here. Dude, all like I hit them with all my abilities.
Over here, guys.
Get this copper. This is copper.
You're just clearing the dungeon without me. I can just sit AFK right here.
Dude, I don't know how much power you have.
It's in the corner. It's
blue,
a blue.
Yeah,
blue
it's like
PWR.
You see your hot bar.
My power is at 784.
272 for me.
268.
I got 228.
268.
See, we're almost empty.
Yeah, we're all almost empty for the day, which really sucks. Because mine and Gabe's hasn't reset from yesterday yet.
Mine did.
Mine didn't.
I'm killing Poochums.
I went halfway. It didn't reset all the way halfway.
Oh yeah, because Gabe, you played a long time for me. Mine won't reset until about 10 o'clock tonight.
Tra-la-la.
Then you guys are going to leave me behind again, aren't you?
Actually, no, because I'm exhausted.
Oh yeah. We should try and stay together now, instead of just leaving us behind. I mean, forget Zach, he's behind, he didn't play enough today.
I wasn't even, like, derp. On until just now. I don't know what you people are talking about.
No problem.
Alright, so you guys want to go do that custom map again without Zach flying?
Later. I'm gonna record this mission. Maybe.
Yeah, just record a few missions. This game is really addicting. I'll post a link to it in the description if you want to.
My subs are gonna get mad now. They're gonna be like, "Why aren't you recording all your Minecraft stuff?" If they even care.
Potato.
BTB. BTB.
Watch it. One of my legit subs, not my friend Kenny from school, who comments on all my videos.
Half of Zach's subscribers are from his first videos about that the fortress, and now he can't do that anymore because he deleted it.
Hey, don't make fun of me. And that wasn't my fault. It was stupid. Yogbox corrupted the world for some reason.
Yeah, the Yogbox. Oh, hey, Nathaniel, you know, we have to redo this dungeon because this isn't. This is your mission that you have to do.
Stop lighting me on fire.
This is like an actual story mission.
Oh, they're lighting me on fire.
I have no mana! It's the first time I've run out of mana before in this game. First.
Oh my god, you ran out of mana.
I know, the very first time I've ever run out of mana.
Oh my god, Gabe, we ran out of lives because we decided to do that thing on
a
get near me! Get near me! I will heal you!
Oh, I'm not.
You're not near enough.
I got your fiery.
They stunned me, so it negated the ability, which is really dumb. Why did you have that? Like, you can have
a
really long cooldown ability. Like, I have this extremely long cooldown ability, and then it's just like, oh hey, they stunned you. You can't now. It's on cooldown.
Ow, stop lighting me on fire, you retard. I don't like you. Ow. Ow. I'm about to die.
Damn! I killed him.
That's a pretty buff boss. Slow-mo.
Teleported. Yeah, slow-mo. Got it.
Yes, I want to roll. I won.
Oh yeah, I like combo these bitches so bad.
It's Monk training it.
Oh god, I'm screwed. I'm screwed. You lit me on fire. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, guys.
Yeah. We're waiting until we get Zach up to our level before. Oh yeah, I leveled up.
Are you serious? Stupid.
Why is.
Chest, you gotta be kidding me.
Besties, I can revive.
Bronze is better.
Oh my god, I'm invulnerable.
Sure, those are better. Cause like everything we've been getting terrible. Oh yes, I got new pants. I got a new gift box. Yeah, I leveled up too.
I didn't.
So let's go. And where's my new pants?
I
already had these pants.
The closest field, please. I talked to Fergus again.
I completed the dungeon.
Okay, let's go to the town.
Nope.
I have. Okay. All right. Well.
So since we're basically out of.
This chest is bronze.
As well. Hope y'all.
Alright, so I just sent the recording there. I hope.
Yeah.
If not, I do actually have to edit.
Okay, guys. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed this. If y'all like the game,
Hey, if you guys want some PvP videos, comment below.
No, don't do that, because PvP is horrible in this game. It, like, destroys us.
Yeah, Nathaniel, you haven't tested PvP yet.
Well, then I'll go do it right now. Time to do it.
For higher levels, we'll do that.
We'll go do it right now.
We have a full team, we'll do that. Okay. But, yeah, guys. Silent Zone 7, and, these idiots over here in the call with me.
What was that?
Nothing.
Maybe poop chest kid.
And, hope y'all enjoyed this. If y'all liked it, I'll put a description.
Oh my god, Gabe, did you see that lady? Did you see that lady?
I'm actually gonna end my videos, guys.
It's like she opened a purple void.